there were protocols that should have been followed. Ano, parang masyadong, I understand the point na dapat daw kasi magalang yung mga police natin. Correct. Especially kung traffic stop lang or violation. Okay na maging magalang, mabuti nga yun eh. As a matter of fact, nakikita ko nga yung mga iba, abusado eh. Kung murahin yung mga polis, sinisigawan yung mga polis eh. Mali eh. Because, walang plate number, walang conduction sticker, ayaw magbigay ng lisensya, ayaw magbigay ng ID, dapat dun, arrestado at antimano. Eh, sa Amerika yan, step out of the vehicle. Ganun ka agad yan eh. At tututukan ng barilan eh. Dapat yan, paglapit mo, walang conduction sticker, walang plate number, anti-car napping kayo, paglapit din yun, nakahawak kayo eh. Para ipakita ka agad na ready kayo eh. Ha? Let me tell you an incident in Cleveland, Ohio, with my brother, Vic. Vic was driving an SUV which we borrowed from a fellow golfer. He was caught speeding. We were plugged down by a highway patrol. Speeding. So we had to stop. The officer approached us and asked my brother, Vic, who was driving the car, for his license. So he was giving his driver's license. And then the officer asked him who owns the car, if he owned the car. He said, no, I borrowed it from the owner. He made the mistake of saying that the owner is the one he borrowed it from was the owner. He borrowed it from Roger Santander, a Phil Am, who lived in Chicago but was with us in Cleveland, and asked for the registration. So I took out some papers from the glove compartment, gave it to the officer, which was the registration. The car was registered to another name, not Roger Santander, that my brother mentioned. Yeah, he immediately asked my brother to step out. He was holding his gun, and he made my brother stoop down into the hood and handcuffed him. And ganun eh. Hindi ba? Dito sa atin, sumosobra bait natin kuminsan. Okay yung magalang, okay yung mabait ka. Pero pag criminal na yung kausap mo, hindi pwedeng mabait. Dapat yun, nung ayaw magbigay ng lisensya, ayaw magbigay ng ID, under arrest na kagad. I heard in a radio interview, a police officer talking about this, and he said that he suspects na nailang daw because they saw a Navy uniform hanging in the back of the car. Eh, pag naghangba ko ng army uniform sa likod ng kotse ko, hindi na ako pwedeng hulihin kahit na napaka-antindi ng mga violation ko, hindi lang basta traffic stop. Dapat, i-orient natin yung mga police natin lagi na, oh, magalang tayo. Pero pagdating sa, you are serving the law. Diba? Dapat medyo forceful ka.